With Modern Warfare 3 now out on PC Game Pass, I'm able to do something that I've never been able to do before without buying the game again. And that is have a second account on this game. So I've downloaded it onto PC Game Pass. I've got a brand new level 1 profile. Absolutely just brand new, private level 1. Just nothing on it, basically. So what I'm going to be doing is, you know, doing all the missions, starting again. Now I'm on Act 2. I think I've unlocked my weapon slot, have I? Let's have a look. Yep, I have 2 insured slots. Yay! This one, there's a super easy method of doing it.
There's a load of Terminus cargo near you that Dr. Jansen says she can use. So take it off their hands.
Like, incredibly easy. Just back it, just drive it out of the garage and then back it back in. Destroy the chopper.
Get that garage open.
Didn't account for all these zombies. So just back it out. Trigger it, sorry. Like so.
Watch the sky. There's an helicopter on your tail.
Put it safely in here. If we had a ray gun, this would be like ridiculously easy because the chopper would die. Right, do that. Here's the contract. And then what is it? Destroy the vehicle. And then destroy the vehicle. Random perk. There we go. And did I see a raised weapon stash?
Remember where the current Terminus patrol room is kept. I'm not feeding your Skinner. It's there. threats.
Contract here.